should we grab a coffee, sandwich? Your aunt may not be here for a while.
I can't. Jewish tradition says a friend or family member or designated shomer cannot leave the body of a loved one unattended from the moment they die until they're buried in the ground. Otherwise, their spirit just sort of, like, lingers around, confused.
You're getting that off the internet?
It's tradition. And yes, I'm what they call culturally Jewish. I, you know, eat the bagels and know the five big prayers and went to first base with Shira Levinstein at sleepaway camp. But this, I know. I am keeping Shamira until the Chevra Kadisha arrive, or my Aunt Gertie, or, you know, literally anyone else. And now I want a sandwich.